Good evening, everyone. Six more people are dead in Monroe County from COVID-19, all within the past 24 hours.
This brings the death toll in Monroe County now to 56. Additionally, there are 43 new confirmed cases today, bringing the total number of confirmed cases of COVID-19 in Monroe to 834. 97 people are hospitalized with COVID-19, and 35 are being treated in the ICU.